Wanting to have her own symbiote to control, Harrower injected Deadpool with a Carnage seed. The symbiote grew within Wade, sprouting arms from his torso until eventually growing too big for Deadpool's body to contain. A clone of Carnage emerged from Wade's insides moments before he was devoured by an offshoot of the symbiote, who saw Deadpool as its dad.